Hey, hello everyone, welcome to Let's Play Omerta, City of Gangsters with me, Lord Cucumber. Now, this is going to be a new series. I know I've got a couple of series running at the moment for those of you watching this in 2013. However, I decided this game came out and I had to play it. It's simple. So here we go. I'm going to play the first mission. I have seen some footage of people playing the beta, so I have some idea of what I'm doing. Our character is going to be... Let's see... Pickles. As in a nickname for a gangster. Pickles. Pickles obviously looks like a movie star. One of these three, I guess. I'm not gonna go for Eric Bana. I'm not gonna look like Marlon Brando. And this looks like Lee Van Cleef. Sort of a DiCaprio look. This is more like, I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna go for this. This is sort of Ronald Reagan-like. I like that. Greaser. There we go. Right, so the game has you build up your own character. So we're gonna do that right now. And you grew up in a small village in Sicily. Your childhood nickname was, let's see, this influences your stats. Earful, berries, or hood. And it really depends on how we're gonna play the game. Are we gonna be a quick, slick guy? I guess we are. Earful. There we go. And blacksmith, okay. When you grew up, your father decided that you should learn diligence and learn a trade. You became apprentice to a blacksmith, a stonemason, or a shopkeeper. Well, I'm gonna go for shopkeeper. The most ridiculous feat you managed to pull off during your youth was... stealing the key to the mayor's wine cellar and drinking most of it before you were discovered. Sounds like fun. Wrestling an enraged bull with your bare hands. Sweet-talking a loan shark to forgive you your debts and give you even more money just until you get back on your feet. That sounds like something I could do. There we go. Right, when you were 16 years old, you fell in love with the prettiest girl in the village. Her brother challenged you to a duel. Since you were challenged, you got to pick the weapon. It was a pistol, a knife, bare fists, or you let your enemy pick, confident that you could beat him with every weapon. I'm gonna go for pistol. Shot the guy. You decided to leave Sicily, because you shot the guy, and immigrate to the Americas, because... a don put a price on your head after you had an affair with his wife. Okay. A vendetta wiped out your family, leaving you and your brother the only survivors. You decided to pursue the American dream in the land of opportunities. I guess I had an affair with a wife. I like that. I would obviously never do that in real life. Right, so this is the difficulty that we can pick. You can review your character's attributes below its portrait. And this jazz music is really loud. I might fix that in a moment. When you're ready, select your difficulty level. And we're going to go for medium difficulty because I don't believe in easy.
America.
Oh yeah.
Here I am, fresh off the boat.
Here
I am. $5 in my pocket, dreaming the American dream. I had to get my feet on the ground pretty damn quick. In the land of the brave, the wicked go unpunished. In the land of the free, freedom is an expensive commodity.
Oh yeah.
Even the freedom to have a
prohibition.
Drink.
No liquor.
Success is never about hard work or fate cutting you some slack right when you need it. Success comes from giving the people what they need when they need it.
There we go. Alright, so the first mission we're gonna go to is on the main avenue, or main ave. I have no idea what awaits us there, so let's have a look. This is Atlantic City in the 1920s, I think? Yeah, I think somewhere around that time. Prohibition is something... that's been introduced due to the incredible amount of drinking going on. Can't have any of that, more or less America said, and... banned drinking. Alcohol consumption went up, obviously, when economy started to show either its high points or its low points. The Roaring Twenties brought a lot of partying, and then the crash in 1929 brought a lot of misery, both leading to a greater consumption of alcohol, despite prohibition, I might add.
I got a drink 5 minutes after I arrived in Atlantic City.
There we go.
The prohibition hasn't changed much here. Tourists still flock to the world's playground for a drink and a round at the tables. Me, Freddy Tonino, and Squiggs got a room in the less prestigious part of town. We scraped up what cash we had and got our hands into the booze trade.
Awesome. Police presence. None! Pickles gets to do what he wants! Alright, so we get either a team member gang size plus one and level up, or all of them. I don't know. I don't know how this works yet. As I said, it's a blind let's play, so let's have a look. Here we go. Beautiful, the gun unloading and load screen, that's awesome. Use jobs to sell resources for a greater profit or buy them at lower costs. Okay. Combat shotguns are most damaging to close range, makes sense. Very effective against destructible objects.
Welcome to Atlantic City, boss. Let's
Thanks.
Look around our new home.
Thanks, man. Yeah, it's me, Pickles. I'm gonna move the mouse to the edge of the screen to pan the view. If you don't mind. I can't do anything of that sort in this screen, apparently. I can rotate the view by moving the middle mouse button. Objective, move the camera to explore the district. Okay, let's do that. So we've got a little bit of a headquarters here. Look at that. This is amazing. Oh, look at the details.
A nice place to stay near the famous boardwalk.
Oh, a nice place to stay near the famous boardwalk. Oh wait, that's British. Sort of. Alright, so we've got a little place to stay here. Super, select your hideout. We're gonna do just that. Here it is. There we go. Just gonna span the camera a little bit so that it makes sense. Yeah. Select the hideout. Okay, this panel holds important information about the selected building. Close the panel by right-clicking outside of it. There we go.
Since we're new in Atlantic City, boss, we should learn what we can about the district and gather some information.
There's a shop across the street from my home. You can use the buildings with the question mark sign above them to gather information about the neighborhood.
That's great. Objective, select the shop by clicking on the building or the sign above it. Okie dokie, there it is. I can't move the camera with the... Oh, I can move the camera with the arrow keys. Selected. Either of these actions will allow you to learn more about the district at a different cost. So, we're gonna have big spender. It's gonna cost 5 dirty money. We're gonna spend some money to get the information you need. So we're gonna have a drink here, apparently.
Good job, boss. I eagerly await your return.
What? Oh, okay.
Assignments take time to complete. A gangster can only tackle one assignment at a time and will be unavailable for the duration of that assignment.
That's great. Oh, look there. We are locked in the assignment. Wait for the boss to return. Oh, yeah. Here we go. We are crossing the street. Wow. We are running, man. We are just... We are having a look in there. Can we see it, actually? Can we... No. Oh, here we are. There we go. Look at that. This is me. Yay! Click on the portrait to complete the action.
Looks like you found a couple of independent breweries, boss. We can steal some beer from them.
Okay, we're gonna steal beer, apparently. Independent businesses offer many opportunities, such as buying, stealing, and selling alcohol. Aggressive action, such as the raid, will lower your relations with the business owner, and he may refuse to do business with you. I can't slack off. I can't do this without slacking off into British, sort of British street slang-ish, I don't know. Anyway, select one of the buildings with the beer sign, beer mug sign, and do the raid action to steal some beer. Alright, let's see. Yeah, we got some, here, right here, next door. There we go, raid. I'm gonna raid you, motherfucker. Yeah. Alright, start.
A real boss ain't afraid of glove work.
Nope.
There are far too many opportunities for you to handle alone, boss. Why don't you bring in Squiggs to help?
Oh yeah, Squiggsy. I'm gonna get him. You can hire additional gangsters and send them on assignments. This way you can run multiple assignments at the same time.
That's fantastic. The portrait of a serial of the question mark, blah, 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 blah. Okay, so we've got an empty slots here. And we can fill that by getting a new henchman. Double click. And Squiggs is available. Hire. Mr. Rizzo, we need you. Vincenzo.
Hi, boss. I heard that you found some guys stealing illegal alcohol. We should steal their beer.
Oh, yeah, let's steal their beer. I agree. So, maybe you, Squigs, we can do the same here, man. And have Squigs do that. There we go.
I'm in a rush, boss.
There we go. We stole some beer. Look at that. There we go. We're running out. Oh, no, we don't. We're not running out. But I did actually bring in some beer. And here goes Squigs. Squigs is he's definitely a professional. There we are. All right. So, okay.
Great.
And now...
Every dog... Good work, boss. Now we can sell the beer and make some real money. I heard some Irishman is looking to buy beer. You should talk to him.
That's lovely. Yes, I agree. Okay, the most profitable deals usually come from jobs given by outside contacts. That's super. Oh, here we go.
You don't have many contacts yet, but that'll soon change, boss. All right. In the meantime, you should maybe make a deal with the Irishman.
All right. Jobs arranged in several categories: beer, liquor, firearms, money, and special. Use the category buttons to find the jobs you want. Click on the beer job offered by Ben O'Connor. Ben O'Connor, and accept it. Okay, Ben.
I was almost hit by a brick on the road today. Oh. I'm rethinking my life. I should buy some beer, open a pub.
Well, you totally were hit by the brick on the road today. Can you help this poor Irishman mind his wheeze? Yeah, that sounds Scottish. I'm gonna send Rizzo, Squiggy.
The job's underway, boss. You can take a look around the district while we wait for the job to finish.
I'm gonna have a look around the district, all right. Yep. What's this? Oh, what kind of building is this? An illegal booze joint. How much money do we have? No clean money, dirty money. It's 90. It's way too much. Can't actually buy it. We do a drive-by though. We might be able to shoot people. Oh, look at that. That's the beach. People are not on a beach, actually.
Boss, the job's done and we've got the money. We should use it to explore the district for more opportunities.
Awesome. Buildings with the question mark sign are called informants. You can use them to discover new independent businesses.
Okay, well, let's do that. I'm actually doing it. I think I'm doing all right with imitating this guy. He looks like a... Man, look at that neck. Anyway. Okay, so an informant is what we need. Hello. I guess I'll just go for a drink. Costs 10 beer. We'll send ourselves.
No rest for the boss.
The boss always needs time. And then we're gonna... Oh, what the hell? We're gonna send you over and... Oh, we can't. No. But what about... No. Alright, no problem. Question the informant. Holy crap, dude. Alright, what about this place? Can we buy this? We can actually buy it out, can't we? Nope, he's still... Must have warm relation with the owners to use that action. Supply, maybe? 30 beers? Can we get more beers in there? No, we don't have enough beer. Okay, well, it's worth a try. Okay. Ah, we're done.
That's how it's done. Boss, I can't find Squigs anywhere. I'm afraid something may have happened to him.
Oh, no, Squigs. Squigsy, where have you gone, man? Investigate. Some shady characters have been seen going in and out of here. The description fits the goons that took Squigs. Okay. All right. Don't worry, Squigsy.
Got a lot of work to do.
We'll find you, mates. We'll get you. What's this? There's no available henchmen. Okay. Alright. So. Okay, I don't know where are we anyway? Where the heck are we? Are we in here somewhere? I don't know. I don't know where we are. Do we have a car or anything? Or honestly, don't know Where the heck are we? Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess we could do that. But I don't not want. Do not want. Oh. Apparently, I'm going to this warehouse already, but I don't know where I am. Where am I? Okay. Close. Examine. No, I don't know. I do not know where he is. Oh no. Close. Okay. Find Squigs. Squigsy, no! Oh, wait. 15 salaries for the henchmen. Oh, here we are. Are we? Is this us?
Great.
Oh, God. Here we go with the combat system. Squigs in trouble. Combat tutorial. Squigs has held in a small warehouse. Rescue him and escape. Super. We'll assign you, because you're the only one here. They're holding him in the warehouse, eh? That's sick. I don't know what they're doing.
Time to get a move on.
Alright, so here we go. This is a tactical mission, a tactical combat mission. You must rescue your buddy Squigs and defeat the thugs in the warehouse. Move your mouse to the edge of the screen to pan the camera. Use the middle mouse button or the Alt key to rotate the camera. Use the mouse wheel or page up and down to zoom in and out. Alright, so we do this for like this. Okay. Alright, we've got movement points that are 8 at the moment. And we have action points, which are 14. That's just super. How far can I move you, bro? I have no idea how to do this. We click, that's 16 movement points, so that's... Okay. You've exhausted your movement points for this turn. Press the end turn button to end your turn. Okay. Cool. Nothing yet. We'll get into cover behind this doorway here. And there we go. If you've encountered an enemy, try and attacking him with your basic attack. To do so, click on the first attack button in the info panel window. That's that, this thing, I guess. And aim the attack and confirm it with a left click. If you are armed with a melee weapon, you will have to move close to the enemy. If you're armed with a ranged weapon, you only need line of sight. Indicated by the eye icon above the enemy. Remember, most attacks will not only cost AP, you will also deplete your movement points for this turn. That's fine. Oh, that's this one then. Okay. We'll make a quick shot of this guy. There we go. Oh, wow, we got him. The initiative line at the top of the screen shows the character that is currently active and which characters will act in the following turn. So I'm going to be first, then I'm going to be again, then the gangster is going to go, then I'm going to go, and then he, and etc. And we have 2 turns every alternate turn, apparently. So cool. Okay. He now knows we are here, which is good. Can we give an aimed shot? A precise shot. Action points 5. Stomach shot. Action point 4. Get hit makes him bleed. I think I'll do that. 16% though. That's not an awful lot. What about this? 64%. Why is that only 16? No, it's not. Okay. Basic attack. You don't have enough action points to make any more attack. If you are done with the action, press the turn button. Holy crap, but we did hit him. He is in a bad shape. Okay, cover spots are advantageous defensive positions. Try moving behind a crate to attacking the enemies from there. Some cover objects can be destroyed if they take too many hits. But in this particular case, I think we're good. Alright. 2 more normal shots should kill him.
Time to meet your maker.
Actually, there is no need for it. Enter.
Time to get a move on.
Alright, so we got him. We got this asshole. I'll just move in here. Okay. Can we move? Can we still pick where we're going? No. We have
time to get a move on.
Oh, right. Okay. Alright, and turn.
Time to get a move on.
I'm getting the hang of this. Okay, how much will this cost? 9. That's just 1 too many. Okay, we got this. And turn. And I guess we can just go to the left end of this doorway here. turn. I got this. You found your buddy Squeaks. If you rescue him, he will join you. Move over with the wrench to rescue him. Okay. Right, Squeaks, old bro. I'm just about to do something with the wrench here. There we go. Hello, Squeaksy. All right. So we may have some trouble here, in the sense that people might not like us for taking you out. I mean, as in taking you out of here. So there. And we have Antern. We have Squeaksy here. Yeah. Whatever. All right. You're gonna be sort of hiding behind this crate. Can you move there? Yes, you can. You're pretty quick. All right. Enter.
Time to get a move on.
And we definitely have company. All right. Squeaks.
Yeah, boys.
Get going. Get into the doorway. Oh, you're going to end up right outside of cover. But that's okay.
All right. Let's go.
Okay. Squeaksy. Let's see. This is going to take 7, which is fine. And turn. There we go. Alright. 9 for Squeaksy here. He takes cover behind this crates in a very unusual fashion.
I'll take care of him.
Okay. We've got an enemy, apparently. Can we hit him? Maybe. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. No, that won't do it. Alright, Squeaksy. Oh, God! Oh, my God! Oh, I'm bleeding!
Hey, boss.
Oh, my God! Squeaksy, now help, rescue, herp. You gotta herp us. Precise shot, please. On his ass. Yes, that's a good shot right there. Okay. Alright, maybe that'll work. I'm bleeding. Your health bar and your info panel represent your remaining hit points or hit points whenever you are... HP or hit points. Okay, and whenever you are wounded, you will lose hit points and you will fall unconscious whenever the hit points are depleted. Courage bar. Okay, we've got courage points, apparently. You will lose courage when wounded and due to some special attacks, but will regain a small amount of courage every turn. Okay, cool. Alright, so... Okay, we can panic. That's wonderful. That's good to know. You know. Good to know. Very good. Alright, asshole. You were asking for it. Can we hit him again like that? We can, apparently. And we still have an option for an abdomen shot. There we go. Fuck you. There we go. And Toin. Oh, he's gonna run in. Oh, and he's gonna shoot us. Oh, no. Applesauce. Your characters have various talents and special attacks that you can use to tilt the battle in your favor. I seem to be knocked out. For example, Squeaks has the special talent defensive stance that increases defense significantly until his next turn. Like attacks, many special talents cost AP, and some of them may even deplete all your movement points when used. So be sure you move before you use such talents. Alright, we're not going to use this talent right now. We're going to try and hit this bastard in the head. If we can. And of course, we can. Are you going to... Oh my God. Okay, well, that's great, bro. Except for the part that... There we go. You're gonna go down.
I'm way better than you!
All your enemies are dead. You are victorious. Okay, maximum health has been reduced by 10%. Apparently I have a cracked rib. Oh. Well, cracked ribs.
Thanks you loined something. Thanks for saving me from those thugs, boss. I would have taken them out myself if they hadn't snuck up on me like that.
We've gained the level, boss. Okay, that's cool. A cracked rib, it gives your character. You can now choose new perks for both me and you. So, role-playing element, yay! Perks will give passive benefits that improve your performance in combat. Each time the gang levels up, you'll be able to choose new perks for each of your gangsters. to select new perks and change the weapons of your gangsters by examining them from the gang management window. Select new perk for the boss, for Pickles. There we go. Alright, so I can level them. Level. Second wind was actually an option there. I can give him ranged specialist. Lightning fast. Got 7. Wow. Courageous. I like that. He was definitely not afraid there, so. Okay, he's got a persistent wound though. That's pretty annoying. We only have a pistol. The pistol that that was given to us by our girlfriend on Sicily. Which is apparently the perfectly good gift to give your guy. So we're courageous. And you're gonna level up as well, Squigsy. He's already got defensive stance. I guess I'll make him... Okay. I don't see how this would work. I mean, wouldn't this be like a bonus to actually aiming? Oh well. Okay, vengeful. Yeah, man. He's like totally... He hates everyone now for kidnapping him. There we go. Cool. I like it. Alright, so there you go, Squigsy. Alright.
Now that you've dealt with the distractions, we should return to the task at hand, making money.
Oh man, you got it. You totally got it. There we go. We've got 465 out of zip. Okay. Well, what we could do is buy some goods. 40 beer for 400 bucks. Pickles is a mastermind. Action will be completed faster. So we could get some beer and get that into the black market, I guess. But we're not going to do that right now. We're going to... Can we do something to this? No. Just storage. Okay. Alright. So we'll go over here. Raid these fuckers for beer. Then we'll use... No. Oh, we have to wait for a minute. Okay, fine. What about this this place? Buyout. Warm relations with the owner. Okay, can we supply him with beer? No, because we don't have any beer yet. Are there any other places we can raid for liquor? Questionable. Yeah, here we go. We could raid this place. Get Rizzo to get some beer. Liquor.
I'm in a rush, boss.
Yeah, go on, man. Raid the place. Just take your pistol and raid it. There we go. Gonna raid this place as well. 16 seconds. Okay, so we can't do that one. Do we have any others that we can raid? Any other cool places? What's this? Expender? Shopkeeper? Oh, okay. 100 dirty money, really? Yeah, okay.
A real boss ain't afraid of grumbling.
Alright, so... Cultivations. Supply. Do we have enough? No. The distillery has gone bankrupt. Oh, dear me. Raid. Go on.
You don't have to repeat that.
Oh, I do, actually. I want to repeat that a lot. I'm gonna get more beer and more liquor. So there, that's that. Maybe, was this a... this was a shopkeeper, yes. Alright, a henchman is already going there for business. Okay, cool. Okay, so we got... Okay, 210... 24 beer for 180. No. We'll do that in a moment. What about our guys? Huh? You guys done yet? Guess not. What's this? No. No, no, that's fine. Alright. I really would love to get that place supplied with beers, for instance. But I guess we're gonna have to wait until our henchmen are done. Oh, they're both done.
That's how it's done.
There we go. 25 beer. Distillery owner is now bad terms with you. New relations cold. And pull a scam. I'll do that. Oh. Really? Let's have a warm relation. Performance. 5 liquor. Give her a performance. There we
go. A lot of work to do.
Grease people up a little bit and maybe supply this guy with beer.
It's a free country, isn't it?
Well, that's what they say. Alright, so, and we've got some business opportunities, but we can't do anything because, well, nobody's available. I'm just trying to grease some palms here and get people to like me. Where is he? Oh, here he is. Yeah, this is fine. Apparently I'm giving a bit of a show here somewhere. Oh, here we go. Here I am, look at that. I'm showing these people how to dance with a dressed as a woman, apparently. Okay, cool. I like it.
Alright. Done, boss.
Alright, new relations warm. And he actually got some money for that, so that's nifty. Let's buy the place out. There we go.
I'm in a rush, boss.
There we are. What about me? I'm organizing that performance still. Alright, so it's an investment game, this.
You must have it done right.
Clean money from
yourself.
A show. Cool. Okay, there
Every
we go.
Every dog has its day.
Alright, so we need to supply this place, I guess. Efficiency, minus 10 due to others. 15 salaries. Oh, okay, we've got 1 beer consumption. An offer you can't refuse. So I bought this place out by greasing the palms of the owner. And now the speakeasy is actually really working rather well. But apparently, there's a couple of people who are actually messing with me. I don't like that. So maybe we can... I can buy beer here, but I don't want that. Apparently there's another speakeasy in town that's messing up our... Yeah. I'm gonna raid this one. Squigsy.
I'm in a rush, boss.
Go on. Okay, now Pickles is done. And pull a scam, I guess. No, we have neutral relations, so I guess we'll go for another performance here. Oh, we can't do that. Oh. There's all kinds of ways to make money. It's very clear. Oh, cool. We get to decorate the place. Really? 200 bucks. Construct a sturdier fence. Plant more flowers in the garden. Okay. I guess we're gonna could invest in a fence here for just a little fun. There we go. That looks nice. That looks way nice. Upgrades. Beer. 200 dirty money. 50% more profit from beer. And there we go. Beer consumption 1 daily. That ought to get that done. I guess we'll buy some beer. Yeah. I guess we'll raid it for beer. Can't do that either. What about over here? Okay. No. Raid? Yes!
A real boss ain't afraid of grunt work.
There we go. He returned with 25 liquor, Rizzo. Cool. The warehouse owner is now on bad terms with you, Cove. And we can rent a premises. A safe house, I guess. Yeah. Okay, well, not going too badly. Speakeasy is doing alright. 306 already, look at that. Daily income, 324. So, we're getting there, we're getting there. People are actually getting our beer. You're promoted beer. Liquor consumption is pretty much going up as well, so that's good. I do actually need that. We can do a drive-by. We've got cold relations. Costs 5 firearms. Okay. Sounds like fun, but not exactly an option right now. Alright, so we're making the money, slowly but surely. What's this? We'll do a cheers thing. 10 beers? What about... no. No, that's just dumb. I don't think I'm gonna do that right now. Spend more money to get more influence in the neighborhood. Although it's one of the last buildings we haven't explored yet. So. Okay. Slowly but surely, this is rising. Nope. Beers yet again. McSpender, no. I don't know, maybe we should. Maybe we should spend that money. Come on.
You don't have to repeat that.
Okay.
There's a reason why I'm the boss.
Pickles returned with 20 beers. Cool. Got more beer for our beer plan. So there we go. Oh yeah, that's making the money. How efficient is it from other speakeasies? Where are the other speakeasies? Where is these liquor places? Oh, we can do burglary, really? Or burglary. Where's the other speakeasy that's our competition? You must know. No, that's just a warehouse. Must be... no, it's not. This one must be it.
Boss, it's those damn thugs again.
What?
The ones that beat me up.
Really?
We have to take them out before they end up taking our money, boss.
Okay. So we gotta get those thugs to win the mission. That bashfully took our Rizzo. That's okay. Okay, if you lose, you can load the autosave and attempt to win the combat encounter again. I don't think I will. Though, I'm gonna... give it a go, and hopefully I'll make it. Alright, so we're going to assign Pickles. We're going to assign Squeaks to this. Auto resolves is 35%. Not likely. Alright, so there's some goons here that need to be taken care of.
Time to get a move on.
Son of a bitch. Where are they? For real, man. Do we know? Do we know where they are? If the one is in the street there... 7. That's enough.
See me and you die!
Yeah, keep going. You don't have an actual view on these assholes. And get into cover. That's me. And
yeah, turn. Boys!
Okay, and turn. Ah, he came in. Hello. Oh my god, I'm bleeding already! Oh, there's so many of them. Okay, dickwads, that's it. I'll give you all bleeders. I'll start with doing this. There we go. I'll give you something to bleed on.
Ready, boss!
Very good, very good. Give this guy can you give him a bleeder? Alright, you can still do a normal shot on this guy.
I shoot you, you fall down.
There we go. That's that. And turn. Hopefully... oh, no! Oh! Those little assholes. Okay, that's it, bro. You're gonna go down now. Alright, and turn. This guy's gonna come out and do some nasty.
Ready, boss!
Okay, so apparently if I zoom in, the action becomes more intense.
I'm way better than you!
I'm way better than you.
Vengeful, that's right. The vengeful traits goes into the books, and Squiggs has done it. I've been hurt again, though. That's nasty. All right.
Those boys were persistent until I taught them a lesson. I doubt they'll be coming back soon.
They're dead, so I don't think those goons are going to come back. No. All right, I fear we made too much noise here. I think it's time to take our winnings and move on to another part of the city. You have won. Achievement unlocked. The world's playground. There it is. Super.
There we were. Me, Squiggs, and the Stiffs. They jumped us. They got what they deserved.
Yeah.
Squiggs lost two of his fingers.
Oh, really?
I lost the man I was before. There and then, smoking gun in my hand, dead bodies all around me, I realized that I'd passed the point of no return. If the law couldn't protect me and mine, I had no use for it. If there were no paying jobs for me, I'd be my own employer, make my own rules. And if that makes me a gangster, then yes, I am a gangster.
So there we go. Alright, so next time, we're going to the Abscon Lighthouse. But we'll be doing that next time. Thank you for joining me in this introductory video of Omerta, City of the Gangsters. See you next time. Bye-bye.